is a Taylor 110, 2006. It's absolutely flat right there, no bridge pull or anything like that. There's the action. Doesn't have a nick or a dent on it. Well, it's got two scratches, one right here. Where my thumb is. That one right there. And there's one that you can barely see right there where my thumb is. Surely that's that right there isn't part of the scratch. It actually looks a lot worse right here than it is. Oh, anyways. Back is arched. Other than those two little scratches back there, there's two marks there, they could pass as new. Plus it comes with this hard case. I think it's the best one you can get from Taylor. Being said, there's no nicks or dents on the side. Looks like some scratches right here. Someone must have wore some rings or something when they were playing this. Yeah, you can see him. There's one, excuse me, there's the second one where my thumb is. Right there, there. All right, thanks for looking.